my Frenchies. Today I'm going to be reading another or two paragraphs of messages to young people. Now, before I start, I would like to start out with a word of prayer. Before I start out with a word of prayer, if you guys would like to, you could subscribe below, put a thumbs up, and donate if you would like to. I'll put the instructions down below. And yeah, so before I start, let's pray.
Lord, dear Holy Father, I thank you for this day you've given us. I thank you for everything you've done. I thank you for allowing us to have a good day so far. And I ask you to help anyone who's listening to this. Anyone who's listening to this recording, I ask you to help them to bless them. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.
Okay. I thank you guys for tuning in with me. Now I'm going to be singing Amazing Love. I'm sorry. Amazing Grace. Sorry, I lost where I was. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm going to be singing Amazing Grace. Okay. Amazing Grace 108. Amazing Grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found, was blind, but now I see.
To the Father, he did not leave his followers without help. The Holy Spirit as his representative, and the heavenly angels as ministering spirits are set forth to aid those who, against great odds, are fighting the good fight of faith. Ever remember that Jesus is your helper, which is Christ. No one understands as well as he your peculiarities of character. He is watching over you. And if you are willing to be guided by him, he will throw around your influence for good that will enable you to accomplish all his will for you. I'm not going to read the second paragraph because that's how it took a little while. So I hope this was a blessing to everyone who has watched this video, and God be with you until we meet again.